This is a HandiHaler, a dry powder device. It comes with the device and the capsules to put in the device. I will talk you through the steps and then demonstrate. Open the cover and then the mouthpiece. Remove the capsule from the foil. Place the capsule in the hole. Close the mouthpiece with a click. You then pierce the capsule with the green button. You only need to do this once. So breathe out away from the mouthpiece. Put the mouthpiece between your teeth without biting, and then your lips to form a good seal. You then breathe in slowly and deeply. Hold your breath for 5 to 10 seconds or as long as comfortable. And then breathe out again, away from the mouthpiece. I'll now demonstrate the device. You then wipe the mouthpiece with a dry tissue. Open up the mouthpiece. Take out the capsule and discard it. Close it up and it's ready for next time. Once a month you need to wash it. So open it up, open the mouthpiece, click in, wash it in warm water and leave it to air dry. Once the capsules have run out, go back to your pharmacy to get some more. Take the device with you and ask the pharmacist to check your technique. It's really important that your technique is good so you get the most out of your medicines.